My name is Rick Couture, and I've been driving over the road for about 38 years, and I'm accident-free. I have been with Big G for 8 years. I chose Big G because of the equipment that they have. I was an owner-operator. I lived up in Vermont, and I hauled loads for Ethan Allen Furniture, and I would bring them out to Texas. And that's when I really started noticing Big G's trucks. And then I ended up down in Chattanooga, saw more Big G's trucks. And my wife was concerned about the price of fuel, and so wasn't I. So I gave up my truck and came to Big G. Well, there's a lot of pros and cons about being an owner-operator and being a company driver. I really do prefer company driving because you're not paying the bills out. I was making really good money, and unfortunately, because I only had one truck and one trailer, companies like Big G and Schneider and Swift all undercut me, so I ended up having to really get out of it. And that's one of the bad things about it. Being constantly gone is another. I'd be gone for sometimes a month at a time just to pay the bills. I made good money, but it's still out too much. So I came back to being a company driver. The ESOP, I really don't know much about it. I don't ask enough questions about it. I'm not really too concerned about it because every year, I'm told that my money is already doubled. So, if it's doing good, why bother it? So ESOP is a very good thing to me. I've got money banked in that I don't even know how much is in there, but I know I've got a good standing. I suggest everybody get ESOP. I know I'm doing well because I live pretty good. Big G pays me very well, I think. Big G is like a family. Big G was not that big of a company when I started, but it was a big company, but they still had a lot of growth potential. And they were very family oriented. I mean, if you need to get home, they would do everything they could to get you home. I mean, I have never had a problem in 8 years of getting home. My wife was very sick here not too long ago. I was up in New Jersey. It took them a half an hour, and I was already switched out and on my way back home. So Big G really does watch out for you. When they say they're going to do something, they do it.